Good evening. This is KIMT Storm Team 3 meteorologist Travis Clark Smith. Hope your Saturday has been wonderful. It's been nice and dry. Sun was out today. Temperatures got into the upper 50s. Not a bad day when all is said and done. Taking a look right now, a pretty nice evening. Temperatures in the upper 40s to around 50 degrees. Rochester currently at 47, Austin 46, Albert Lea at 48, and Mason City are lone 50 right now, with winds out of the east and southeast around 5 to 15 miles per hour. A little bit breezy around Rochester and Mason City. High temperatures today, just a smidge above normal. In Rochester, we topped out at 56 today, Albert Lea at 54, Mason City a little bit cooler with 52, same in Forest City. And we are looking about the same temperatures tomorrow, but we are going to add in the rain. As you take a look at Sky Tracker 3 over the next several hours, as we hit the 10 o'clock hour, we're going to start seeing some of the rain, especially in North Iowa, but all of us will be seeing rain through the overnight hours. As we're waking up tomorrow morning, we'll be looking at a little bit of a break in the rain, but that's not going to be lasting long. By midday, we will be right back in the thick of it. Some areas like Mason City and Forest City may be on the lighter side, as that heavier rain looks to be further to the south and east, but all of us can definitely benefit from any rain that we can get with this system. And another break through the afternoon and evening, and as we go towards Monday morning, there's that next round of rain. We're looking at some decent rain chances through Sunday, Monday, and into Election Day. So pretty wet and soggy for the most part. And as you're headed out to the polls on Tuesday, you might want to keep the umbrella or the rain jacket handy, as it will be rainy and cool through the day. Reminder that daylight saving time is ending overnight tonight. We'll turn our clocks back at 2 a.m. Sunday morning. A great chance to test your smoke and carbon monoxide detectors, as well as check or change the batteries in your weather radios. And we get that extra hour of sleep, which is nice. Might be a good day to just relax through the day because it is going to be so cool and rainy. But also, we're going to be waking up with some sunshine, but that sun sets much earlier at 4:56 p.m. So we are now into sunsets before 5 p.m. When you tune in for KIMT News 3 at 5:30, it will be dark tomorrow evening. So take a look at the 7-day forecast, where the weekend is always in view. Going to warm up a little bit for Monday. It'll be nice in the mid-60s, even though we are dealing with that rain. Cooling back down for Election Day, and then we will dry out for a couple of days, sticking around in the low to mid-50s. Rain returns next weekend. Stay tuned for KIMT News 3 at 10 tonight. We've got another look at your forecast as well as your top stories.